side pair. Wait for umpire Steve Woodward. No, in fact, he's not signalling, so Andrew Jones off the mark. It's one down to fine lead.
But he'll tighten up now, Martin, but no.
Jones goes for this one, and it's going to be four runs. It's a long way out to the boundary there, but Andrew Jones got plenty on it, and that's a good healthy blow. Well, pumping off drive this time. Gooch has a long chase. The outfield is still a bit damp. And Jones comes for the third, and that's well run. Oh, in the air, but what a good shot. He hit it very, very powerfully through the covers. A little slow out there, the outfield, with the dampness, but four runs. That's a lovely shot. There is a sweeper out there now, though, De Freitas. We've had the 15 overs, remember, so England can push a few players out into the outfield. It's another full toss, and this time Jones gets a hold of it. That's four runs. It's thumped by Jones, and very well stopped indeed by Fraser. Even though the long off was coming round, I think that had enough on it to have, had it got past Fraser, would have gone for four. Jones really goes after that. That's a great shot. Stewart wide on the boundary. And Jones gets a couple of runs for that bumping cover drive.
Andrew Jones has hit that very hard, but there's a man on the leg side boundary as the sweeper. That's Martin Bicton. Well, he's got a great arm. Look at that throw. In this opening bowler from Surrey, Andrew Jones has hit the ball very well, but look at the way Bicton was at the ball quickly. Clean stop. And that throw, almost a flat one.
Well, there it's up high in the air. Fraser might get it. Fraser doesn't. Well, Fraser's a big man, so he took a long time to get underway. And it is a bit awkward down there, but that gives Jones his 50. If he didn't have it before, he's got it now. Andrew Jones, 50 from 76 balls.
You see the top edge here. And as you say, Peter, a big man, not as agile as most. And certainly a sharper man would have got at least hands under that. However, he gave it his best shot, wasn't good enough. And Jones lives for a top edge.
Oh, Jones is playing well now. It's a big chase for Atherton.
So that's a good run rate from Jones. 53 from 78 balls. He's kept it ticking over, and particularly taking into account that New Zealand have lost wickets at the other end.
There he is, a picture of concentration. What a good shot, too. That'll bring him a couple of runs.
Here's Angus Fraser bowling to Jones. Oh, he's clean bowled him. Jones hitting right across the line. Angus Fraser has his third wicket, and New Zealand now six down. Well, Andrew Jones has played his last hand, sadly, for New Zealand. Another wicket for Angus Fraser, but Andrew Jones cleaned out. And Angus Fraser, well, what a top performance it's been from him today. Jones out for 61. As we look at this delivery, Jones looking to force the pace, swinging right across the line, and the Midland leg stump well and truly disturbed. So Jones out for 61. Continuing an exceptional run of form recently for Andrew Jones, one of the most successful batsmen ever for New Zealand at One Day Internationals. 91 deliveries he faced.